Hey, it's another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down. Likely chock a block with material that could help it. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it. Built to harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something. No, this is... it can't still be here.
What?
There's a key on this island. I need you to find it, brother. An innocent life to save.
You said an innocent life was at stake. Did Odin trap somebody here?
No, lad. I did.
Looks weak down here, Father. That gear looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. Over to the lift. Break through the ground from up there? Jump up! Break through the wire!
Jump up! Right here!
felt that one, brother.
The key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
Back to Thor and Odin stories? Where were we? Okay, there was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok.
Enough. We will continue later.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them. We never do seem to get rid of those things.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Too foul. Oh,
well experimented.
surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye. Impressive.
That should help. Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard. Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves. Not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Okay. What other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Well, admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream. Ah, but enough of that for now.
Think that crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouth.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Still see to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we'll see where it leads.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Great. Now we can make it across.
A little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Incoming! Good night!
Behind you, brother!
Could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rigs. Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir gods? What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best, but not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty. The Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freyr to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Enough. We will continue later.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Whatever you need. I'll take him. Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Be safe.
Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother.
Bloody grogger hole! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Behind you!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I hoped it would have escaped by now, but... we'll need to free it from its restraints.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here. I'm here for you. What can I make for you? Till we meet again!